Assalamu alaikum viewers, welcome to the second day of our Medina vlog. In case you have missed the first day of our Medina trip, then I would suggest you to watch that video first before continuing this one. Today we have plans to pray in Riyazul Jannah, visit the Prophet's grave, Masjid-e-Quba and Salman Farsi's garden. These places are highlighted in black markers on the map. With that out of the way, let us begin day 2 of our Medina trip. Our day started with my wife's visit to Riyazul Jannah. At the checkpoint, they will check your reservation and your health status on the Tawakkalna app. Once done, you simply follow the directions provided to reach Riyazul Jannah. Here, you are given 10 minutes to pray. We had some time before my reservation for Riyazul Jannah and Prophet's visit at 4 p.m. So we decided to use that time to perform two important ziyarats. The first ziyarat on our list was Masjid-e-Quba. Masjid-e-Quba holds a special place in the hearts of Muslims, as it is the first one to be built in the Islamic era. It is also the mosque where Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, used to come every Saturday. He also said, "Whoever makes ablution in this house and offers one prayer therein will be rewarded the equivalent of one umrah." The second ziyarat we visited is Salman Farsi's garden, which is only a 7-minute drive from Masjid-e-Quba. This is the same garden where Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, planted 300 date palm trees in order to free Salman Farsi, may Allah be pleased with him. You can watch our detailed video on Salman Farsi's garden by clicking on the card above. We decided to go back to the hotel to take some rest after completing both the ziyarats. The parking lot you're seeing right now is the Masjid-e-Nabvi underground parking. For our second night stay, we reserved the executive suite with haram view. As expected, the room had a fabulous view and was much spacious in comparison to the standard room. Next, it was my turn to visit Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him's grave. Thank you. After the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him's visit, it was my turn to pray in Riyazul Jannah. If you wish to see a more detailed video on Riyazul Jannah and the secret pillars, I would suggest you to click on the card above to see that video. After offering Maghrib and Isha prayers, we decided to pay a visit to the Bilal Market nearby. It is within walking distance if you're living in a hotel south of Masjid Nabi, but you can always take a car if needed. The market is located just beside Bilal Mosque, named after Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him's faithful companion Bilal, may Allah be pleased with him. Bilal Market will give you traditional Arab open bazaar feel. Here you will find bustling stores offering different commodities. If you wish to buy items at affordable prices, then this is the place to be. If you wish to buy dates in huge quantities, then I would highly recommend to pay a visit to Taibab shop for dates. They offer dates at very reasonable prices. The gold market here has extensive range of jewelry, rings and bangles to choose from. I hope you liked the video. If you're not subscribed to our channel yet, then kindly click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. Be sure to check the final day of our Medina trip. Inshallah, we will see you in our next video.